Right, new recording. Make sure that the game is actually in focus.
Holy leap. Sweet.
Also, since my BF is here, let's do it just for him. And that's the last time you'll ever see Bush Strout on this stream. What do you mean? I did try. I did fucking try. That was me trying. Well, I'm sorry, Tyson, but only, like, my BF gets one Bush Strat attempt per stream, and that's it. You just saw it. If you don't like it, then I don't know. Go cry.
This car sure can take a beating. Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete.
I do love you, I just don't love you more than I hate Bush Strat. Cliff hates Bush, confirmed. Now that could mean a number of things. I'm gonna go with George Bush. I know what you mean, but I don't want to encourage it. And, well, sometimes I want to encourage it. Junior or senior? Well, I mean, they're both awful people, but at least Junior had some really fucking hilarious moments.
This is one weird place.
It's crashing time!
Then again, Senior was in an episode of The Simpsons. I don't know, it's a toss-up to be honest.
I gave it to Barney. Look out! I wish I had a
Please clap. Yes, that was fucking funny. Oh yeah, it was Junior that got the shoe thrown at him.
Is
petty theft not that slow? Not gonna lie.
This is a really bad day.
I am evil Homer. I am evil Homer. All right. Flanders, look.
Still not looking at splits. Now I'm using the in-game timer to judge how quickly I'm going with that mission. Can I gold split Pog? Sure. If it's actually a gold split.
Let's roll.
I have a feeling you're not going to gold split Pog when I actually get gold split. Also, yeah, it's not even gold splits, it's rainbow splits. Pride split. Gay split. Get it right. Lenny do be inside the car again. I am so surprised that it let me talk to him. And not surprised at all that I got back in the car twice! What is this? Excuse me. Excuse me. I hate this game. So let me get this right. When Lenny is literally inside your car, you can still talk to him. But when your car is just barely touching Barney, it is impossible to talk to him. $1.13 cola caper is fine. Don't listen to the propaganda. By the propaganda, I mean the Onyx.
I didn't do it. Let's see you do better.
Is Neonic faster than you? Yes. Yes, he is. And I'm not ashamed to admit that. Because you know what? He might be faster than me. However, I got sub 140 before him. And that's all that counts. Exactly, Towson gets it.
Well, it's about time. What's next? Planet cooler. I gave it to Barney. Wow, this car sure can take a beating. Fuck! That wasn't part of the deal!
Game! He's faster, but you get mad dick, so who wins? I mean, obviously the guy who gets the most dick wins. I still believe Neonic probably gets more dick than me, because he goes through a new boyfriend like every 2 weeks. Yeah, Drachma wins because his boyfriend is the fastest char runner in Scotland. He's dating a celebrity. He's the real winner here. Whoa, what?
Where am I?
Hey, Homer.
Another Lenny pinball moment there. Jesus Christ.
It's crashing time. Ooh, the vibration is tickling my feet. This is the worst town in America.
Don't blame Linux. Do you really want to make Tuck the Linux Penguin mascot sad? You want to make a penguin cry, you monster? I use arch by the way, 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 use arch by the way. Is that enough? What is Arch? Arch is a Linux distribution. Oh, I'm sorry, but that door has been opened and it's not gonna close for a long time now. So there are several Linux distributions that you can choose from. Some of them are more user-friendly than others. Some of them aim to be more customizable than others. Arch is largely considered to be one of the more customizable options. You wanted a more user-friendly out-the-box experience, you'd go with some like Ubuntu or Pop OS or Elementary OS. Or Manjaro, which is actually based on Arch Linux. Yeah, this is 10% of our time together, and the other 90% is you talking about League. So, I'm just saying. We go now to City Hall. Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob. I'm joking. These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage? In other unexplained news, strange black vans have been appearing all over town. Oh, Ellie.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
Let's do this then. Piece of cake. Possessions are fleeting. It was like that when I got here. Nothing lasts forever. Take that! Oh, I think I broke something. Vengeance will be mine.
You really gonna break up with me, move to Australia, and then go out with Neonic? I mean, now's probably a good time to mention that he's 17. So, you know. That'd be a bit sus, just saying.
Sleeping. Oh, Mr.
Hey man, he's got the rigor of youth on his side.
I am too smart.
I'm running on pure spite.
Mr. Bird?
I'll do my best.
It's crashing time! Learn to drive, you dumbass.
fuck's sake.
Can you come and get... Hey, Homer. Sweet.
Not gonna lie, I do really enjoy doing something where I know that I've lost time, but I don't know how much time I've lost. It's quite a liberating feeling. Okay.
Demon, go. I'm so talented and good looking.
I gotta get the new. Fine by me. Gotta work off my gut.
I'll get you, Bart. Like I got Charlie and Nam.
Afraid not.
Afraid so.
Afraid not.
Afraid so. Now, damn your lightning fast wit.
Look out!
Don't have a cow, man. I don't know. Smell you later, stinky gator. Nobody does it better. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
I can't deny that I do have noodle arms.
Uh-oh. Problemo. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
Woo, nice one. You're all mine. $1. No problem.
Sorry, Buck.
Just give me a sec to catch my breath. Whoa, wicked! Nice driving, man. One dozen. Energy depleting.
Fucking taxis. That could have been any vehicle there, but because it was a taxi, I'm more angry than I would have been otherwise. Cliff hates Uber. I actually love Uber, not gonna lie. I've taken two Ubers ever, and they were both great. I just love having other people do things for me. Also, it would not be a 60 quid Uber. Dude, it would be like 25 quid. I got an Uber to Pennycook 2 days ago. It cost £22. Pennycook is way further away than you, where you are. That was interesting. Oh yeah, Livingston would probably be about 35, 40 quid to be fair. Okay, off the bad start here.
This is too cool for school. I hope this car can take it.
Oh, but Whee! Fuck!
That is totally awesome. Oh, awesome, man. That was the best ride ever. Hey, slower traffic to the right, please. Whoa, wicked.
Dirt jump is fun. I mean, obviously when it doesn't work, it's a little bit frustrating, but it's like, not the hugest time loss ever. Also, like, boost strat, literally first strat in the run, right? I don't want to spend 5 hours resetting Cola Caper until I finally get boost strat.
That's a big idea. Whoa, that was the coolest. Nice drive.
Well, this is just unfortunate.
Hey, Springfield.
I don't want to learn it. Even if I get good at it, it's still shitty. It's so finicky and specific, and just don't like it.
Fine by me.
Right, let's not have a disaster like last time. There, I didn't tip onto my side there because I actually slowed down going over those bumps. Christ.
No problemo.
Wouldn't it be nice if I got construction box this time? That would be so nice.
You almost hit a person.
Missed me, loser.
I am so sick of this happening.
I didn't do it.
Oh well.
Watch it, buddy.
Zads as a gender neutral lads. It's yeah, I could get behind that, honestly. What about NAD? N for neutral. What's up, NAD?
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape. Wouldn't be too much trouble. I really.
Okay, say that again slowly.
So glad
NAD. The N is for neutral.
Here's your left. You got it. It's Bart time. I should do that more often.
Yeah, I don't see what the problem is. What's wrong with that? Already a word. What does it mean? Oh, it's not a racial slur, is it? I really hope it isn't. Shit, he went too fast. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, no, I was fucking with you guys. I know what NADS means. That was the whole joke in the first place. But, that was kind of a crazy sellout.
Hey, watch it.
Well done.
I am the king.
Yeet. We're different boys and girls and non-binaries and everything else in between! We're doing it!
Just do this.
Yeah! Not getting attached until after sleuthing, that is sensible.
Out of my way, Earthling!
Oh no!
I spilled my squishy.
Now, can you tell me if you've seen my pointy-headed nuisance?
Silence. I'm a must get this comic into a Mylar bag before it deteriorates into near mint condition. Heaven forbid. I think you could have avoided that.
Aw, I really wanted to get that compact car to drive to the phone booth. I was like a frame too late, I think. I saw it pop up for a moment. How do you think you're doing? I think I'm doing okay. After that sleuthing, that sellout, I reckon, oh my god. I reckon I'm about maybe 50 seconds green. I missed the fucking box! Oh, I hate beach. It's just the texture of the sand is just a flat color. And it's so hard to judge your position. That room to spend all of 100% running? Yes, it is. You kick every box and vent twice, and then reload the mission, and then all the coins are back in them. If you kick them a third time, they're destroyed forever. There. You've had your pegging session, babe. You feel better now? Yes, finally! I didn't get stuck on the rock. Let's go.
Let's just do this thing. Watch where you're going.
Hmm.
Excuse me.
That was very clean.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Yep, it's this one. Everyone clench your butt cheeks for me. Shit, shit, shit.
So long.
That's why I usually don't do the minute. Well, I don't think I'm going to be green after this. But I'm going to keep going, just in case. That's the thing, right? I feel like I was doing really, really well earlier. And now all my time save's going to be gone. But I still have that minute of free time save in Marge, so this could still be a good run overall. So this time I'm just going to hang back and hope that that does its job. Oh, it did its job. Would it help if I say hellfish? Was it? Is it really? Is it really though? Is it really though? Is it really though? Is it really though? Yay! It felt really clean, so I'm not actually surprised at all, but... aww. That does help. Thank you. Smooch. Mwah! That's directed to you and Towson, just because I know that will make Towson uncomfortable.
Could you come get me?
We love torturing Towson.
Chief Wiggum.
Fuck you! It's all fun and games, babe. Oh, that was really bad. What is it that, are you still here, Ellie? What is it you usually call Towson again? I forget. Wait, I think I remember it. Hold on, I think it's, you had Electro called Townsend, we called Daddy Townsend. Oh no. That's cursed. No, we will not call Townsend Daddy Townsend, because we've got a much better name for him. We call him Tau Senpai. Unfollow.
Let's just do this thing.
Oh, forgot to restart mission. Let's go.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
Right, let's not have a dodgy AI moment here. Let's just have a nice clean cliff limo. Fucking what did I just say? Why is your AI so fucked today? Where is the sea captain? There's the sea captain.
seem to be stranded here. Can you help?
As is becoming tradition, I will attempt boat jump now. Fuck. Yeah, I remember when I tried to do actual strats in 3.7 as well, and they never fucking work.
I am the Lizard Queen! Please don't sue!
After that sleuthing, I reckon I'm maybe 10, 20, possibly 30 seconds red. But we'll be 30 seconds green at least after this core 2. That is my prediction. I always do that, I let go of the look behind button, just like a frame too early. Shit. Okay, this is not good at all. Come on! There you go. Oh, for fuck's sake! I don't know what to do here, come on. What was that? My perspective on that was just completely fucked. That was so clutch.
You got it. Sensible shoe to the metal. Nice girls finish fast.
Now, if I let go of Rogmar Limo, then I am letting go of the tiny shred of sanity that I still have left. Spam grind time, let's go. I've not had a spam grind in ages. Traffic! Fuck you! So hard! Holy shit! I can't go for the box now.
It was an accident.
Yeah, spam grind isn't difficult, it's just a matter of like the RNG letting you do it. The Canyon Aero physics do not let me grind the gas station vent. I always just launch into it. Where do I think I am time wise then? I'd say about 30 seconds green. I do love the line that Kalita says where it's like, I could have made a good septic system out of that. Because he'll say that when you run over a kid. And just the idea of Kalita turning like a child's orb into a septic system is pretty funny to me. That was a very interesting chump. Oh, I misjudged that terribly. Fucking garbage truck, you shithead! I'm so getting too cycled here, aren't I? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, thank fucking god. Oh, I completely lost control there. That was really bad. And now I'm probably gonna get busted. Oh my god, they're both stuck behind the Quickie Mart! Ah! That was great! I was like, that's it, coins are dead. No, they are not. Okay. Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm about 30 seconds green. That's what I thought.
Surrounded by Tojo and his Nazi henchmen. When one of them, a raccoon as I recall, hits me with a banjo. No, I never reasoned with a raccoon.
Whenever I'm doing hidden split runs, I always look during wolves. It's like the halfway point of the run. So it's like, you know, have a little peek.
Okay.
Imagine if you'd done sleuth first thing. I'd rather not think about it. I would rather not think about that at all.
It was sort of a cosmic kind of thing. Shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet?
It would have been sexy.
That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe
hey, Badger. Thanks for the GLs. Yep, no uptime command. Stop using your phone, you degen. So, I'm gonna do a risky thing, and I'm not gonna go for Flanders just coins. Well, it's up to, I don't know, like 5 hours or something. Five and a half. Yeah, 5 hours, 15 minutes. Same stream after Nonix PB? Yes. I've not stopped streaming since I started streaming, so yeah, it will be. Why did you turn?
My bad.
Yeah, this cola trucks ain't gonna be a rainbow, let me tell you that for free. Will you fucking die, please? What is this? Jesus Christ! That is the worst first cola truck anybody has ever had in Shar history. Like, I don't actually expect to be green after Marge now. Oh, that was a disaster! Jesus fucking Christ! Third cola truck stinky!
I should pay more attention. That's not very nice.
Yeah, this is a fucking disaster of a cola truck. So I'm reckoning I'll probably be about 20 seconds red after this. Also, I totally should have gone for Flanders. I've never done that before.
I can see my house from here. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine. I hope I am still the lithe runner I was in my youth. Come again. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. Ha! Clean up in aisle one!
Well, let's just have a normal, relaxing, uneventful 5-1, please.
Oh,
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Social club. Looks like Apuna Asa Pima Petalon is taking on the mob. Hello, Steve. Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. This is not good for my insurance. Oh, I should sleep more. Good karma. That car belongs in the bargain bin. I've seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
Hey, watch it! You better run!
Your failure shames you! Yes, you!
Jiminy Crickets!
Sad day for generic characters everywhere.
Let's eat our food. Make them like it. Mr. Homer.
I'm afraid.
Oh, I had better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums put pornography in the bridal magazines. My cardio is shot. Oh, no! I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine!
Well, shit. No strat today.
No. 300 horses of convenient power.
How'd you like a newspaper?
Are you serious?
Hey, eyes on the road, jerk.
Well, this is going to be some major time loss.
Fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine. You should not have stepped in front of my car. Miles on such behavior.
hand over your...
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
I'm scared and disoriented.
My giant gut is slowing me down. Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. What in the hell were you thinking, sir?
So that's how the garbage truck manip is supposed to go.
Children has really hurt my stamina. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. I should sleep more. My cardio is shot. This is not good for my insurance. What in the hell were you thinking?
I don't know why I just cannot get the fire truck jump anymore.
Crickets! This town is going to pay for this. Oh, no! My friend has... Empty! I am the victim of chicanery, most viable.
That felt pretty fast.
Sir, this folder. Oh, you better hurry. Last time I left this store, hoodlums.
Alright, here's where the run dies for sure.
Sweet acceleration.
Good karma. Nice try, foolish driver! I'm going to mess you up. Oh, like no! Dude, you are so dead. Hasta la vista, sucker!
this working? Yeah, he's not gonna get escaped from that.
Love it when I do this.
Seems like a bit of a slow destruction, but the important thing is that he's in there and he's not getting out.
Service could this be to the community? Shut up and take us back to the hideout. I mean, charity place.
I finally did armored truck strat in a actually living run.
Hey! Oh, like, no! I've really got to learn to enjoy my parole more often. Predation.
God damn it.
If you do not, I have brought glory to the name of Naasa Pima Petalon. Oh, Mr.
Bart Simpson, at your service.
Must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Oh, that was so cool.
I smashed my skull.
Woo, nice one. Mine. Oh, mine.
Who put this here? It makes no sense.
Oops.
Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. I am a lean, mean Vindaloo machine.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
Oh, I got fucking jebaited so hard there.
What are you trying to prove with this crazy driving? 300 horses of convenient power.
Alright, come on. Come on. Oh, I don't know and I don't care. Because if I don't get cutscene skipped, then none of it matters anyway. Okay, don't panic. Actually, no, I don't need that vent. Trying to be kind of careful so that I don't get close to a hit and run.
Sweet. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Whee! Eat my dust, dust eaters.
You almost hit a person.
Score!
I think I'm relatively safe at this point.
No problemo. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Sad day for generic characters.
What do you mean, oof? One I thought you were saying oof because of the time, maybe. Awesome. Yeah, it's now more important than ever that I have no idea what my time is. I know that the run's still alive. I don't know by how much. I don't know, just not like several minutes red, I guess. Even if I was 1 minute red, like, I could feasibly make that time back with really, really solid gameplay. But I wouldn't expect to bring it back, you know what I mean? But if it's like 2-3 minutes red, like, nah, that ain't coming back. No way. Yeah, but you got to remember that I have a minute of free time save in Mard because I failed a mission in my PB. Going from plus 40 to negative 30 isn't, like, special. That's expected. I said that really, really aggressively, like, I'm annoyed at you. I'm not. I'm just kind of excited about this run. That's right, I failed sleuthing in this run. I'm forgetting about that.
How'd you like a newspaper upside your head?
Time to lay some rubber down.
Okay, that's like really stuck. Okay, maybe not. That could have been a real run killer there. Graphic, you chose the perfect time. Jesus Christ. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go for the Krusty Burger event now. I'm not gonna risk it. I've lost runs like that before.
Bart Simpson. Fine by me. All right.
Also, I want to ask you all a favor as well. Because again, I don't know what my splits are. I don't know if I'm ahead, behind, whatever. But if I get into like Homer 2 and I'm like really green, please, please, please do not ping on pace. Because then everyone will join and be like GL, GL, and I'll know that I'm on pace. And I don't want to know that I'm on pace. So, please do not ping on pace.
Show this laser gun to Krusty. He'll have to believe me. Hello, drivers. Got a little situation here.
Oh, this isn't good.
Just flash back to them.
Principal Skip. No problemo.
Hanging off pace.
Time for some road rage.
That's a Chad move.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
I'm getting so much more comfortable with FMJ. No, don't get out the car. That's not what we want to do. Oh dear.
I am so sick of this happening.
How'd you like a new game?
Shut the hell up, Ellie.
Yeah. Hey, watch it.
Oh, that was a great despawn there. Hey, Green Ferret. Yeah, I can't see my splits right now, and I don't want to know if I'm on pace or not, because that'll just make me panic. So, yeah.
Dad.
Let's do this thing.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Oh yeah, just miss that vent. That's great.
Just a few more.
Coming through.
Oh fuck, 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 I'm throwing.
Homer hates losing. Homer smash.
What's my name? Booyah.
He used a cheat code. I love to sit. Planners, give me. Let's see, I need something to board up the window. I know, boards.
Y'all know this is gonna die to 7-3 though, right?
Hey, come back here!
Fuck off. Oh dear, I clearly don't know where that trigger is. Jesus. Yeah, this tune's fucking awesome.
Save me, Jeebus!
That was not what I intended to do. Part of the run that I've been dreading this entire time. There's one fail. I hit the fucking thing. I didn't get a flip. I'm gonna get despawned by the fucking thing. How do I fix this? Seriously. Let me guess, I'm red right now, yeah?
Nice alien craft.
I was green before, but now I'm red.
Boy, talk about thinning the nerd. If I'm gonna kill those town filming black car driving cola... Okay!
Yes. Honest answer. Red getting redder. Yep.
I'm a lean, mean speed thingy.
How red we talking? A minute? 2 minutes? Have I been red since Bart 2? Like, what's the deal here? Just tell me, because I know it's fucked.
Wow, I need a disco nap.
Oh, come. I want to kill myself. I absolutely want to absolutely fucking absolutely kill myself. Oh god, now what am I doing? Okay, that's N, I think.
Ouch,
is it N? Yeah, it's N.
Chest pain! Having chest pain! Way to ignore the speed limit!
Seriously, if there is anyone who has, like, absolute 100% bulletproof knowledge of 7-3 who wants to teach me how to do 7-3 properly, please hit me up. This is now, like, the 100th run that has died to 7-3. It just doesn't like me when I'm on pace. It never... ever works when I'm on pace.
Ouch, my bikini zone's chafing.
What is this? What is happening? What was that? Why was I spinning? I've never seen anything like that happen before.
To La Vista, suckers.
Ooh, the vibration's tickling my feet.
Oh, chicks love it when I do this.
Eat my gut. That hurt.
get that? It's crashing time.
Was it still not PBable?
I blame Lyndon Johnson. That's the best you want to hang up. Oh, are you already?
Lost 36. Might be PBable. I don't know, I'm just gonna keep going and see what happens. Oh dear. And my pain is over. Wait, what do you mean no fucking way? What? Did I?
Yes!
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Eat nuclear death, you effeminate wriggling space
worm!
Imagine that, scared of some harmless...
No way! No way!
Oh, cut your fingernails.
Oh, that's too funny. That is too fucking funny.
That fortune teller was right. I do end up dying in a spaceship crash.
Did I fail 7-7 in PB? See, I think in my PB, I must have failed reset.
I'm proud of you for rescuing us all from that alien invasion.
Did that really happen? I thought it was a bad dream after eating too many...
Oh, that is fucking magnificent. No. Oh my god, I was so depressed. I was so fucking depressed.
Hot dog dream.
Dad, your fans want you outside.
Fans?
Yep, it's gonna suck to run against. You're absolutely right. Holy shit. No time save until Homer 2, just like Neonic. Oh, I hate that, but I love it at the same time.
At least our show was a success.
Why did we go to Earth Heaven when we died?
Wait, yes, yeah, sleuthing! There is time save before Homer 2! Sleuthing! I fucking failed sleuthing!
No!
Sub 135 coming soon, TM.
Back in the home, are you?
I forgot that I failed sleuthing, Tarzan. What can I say? Oh, that is ridiculous. That is the dumbest fucking run ever. I hate it, and I love it at the same time. Also, Sub of Best is now a sub 124, sub 125, sorry. See, my Apu was kind of eh, let's have a look. Bro, I was red into Bart. Oh my god. I could have sworn I would have been green into Bart. Bart 2. I was red after Never Trust a Snake. That makes sense. Lost 2 seconds. I was 1 second red out of Marge. That's really funny. So let's see, there's Hellfish, Rainbow. Only 6 seconds red after failing the shitty mission. 23 seconds after the limo. Yeah. I don't know, I feel like there is actually a decent amount of time saved throughout the run. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it is Speedrun General. Yeah, ignore that. Anyway, that was a run.